Is going to call Starkville its new home.
It is a nearly $10 million local investment. WTVA's Jake White tells us about the new company.
Columbia Industries' new home is Starkville, Mississippi, and not only do they say that they're thankful to be here, but it's the best decision the company could have made.
Just a great day to be in Octavia Hall County.
Columbia Industries has officially moved to Starkville all the way from Hillsboro, Oregon. The company will create 62 new jobs for the city of Starkville. The project will be a $10 million corporate investment. To learn more about the company and what exactly they do, I spoke with Columbia CEO Nathan Georges.
Equipment that companies need a solution. So when they have a problem, they come to us and they say, we can't figure this thing out. We need to get somebody that can not only engineer it, but manufacture it and support it.
And they're making it all in this warehouse. This bad boy behind me right here is a car crusher, and it can flatten any car. Now this here is called the Logger Baler. Now not only can you put cars in here, you can also put scrap metal as well that'll turn it into a metal block.
There it goes.
Yeah. And it's all going to be happening right behind me in this ginormous warehouse. I also spoke with the president of the company, Tom Moss, on why they chose Starkville to be their new home.
When we talk about Starkville, I looked at the southeastern part of the United States from its friendliness with commerce, its ability to transport within the area, and looking at the southeast, finding Starkville, as like I said, it was just kind of a blessing to do it, to find this building that just happened into our lap.
And what about the local economy? I spoke with Mayor Lynn Spurl to see how she feels this company will benefit Starkville.
It is huge, and we couldn't be happier to have them in town. And the local economy obviously comes from increasing jobs, high-paying jobs, good-paying jobs, products that they're turning out that are important to the community, that build with what's already in the community and what's coming to the community. I mean, we've got those employees that were here today, and there are going to be more of those. And I think when they get comfortable being here in Mississippi in Starkville, we'll probably see some expansion opportunities.
Columbia Industries says that they plan to fill all jobs by mid-2023. In Starkville, Jake White, WTVA 9 News.